I think we've fallen into the trap of knowing that COVID is less severe for our kids, which is true, but relatively, we need to think about COVID's impact on children. The bottom line is COVID is still impacting our children. And unlike adults, it is impacting children who don't have underlying conditions. When we're seeing kids who are admitted to the ICU with COVID, half of them don't have any underlying conditions, right? Then they're not preemies. They don't have asthma. They're not having underlying lung disease. There's no reason that they would have gotten so sick from COVID and been in the ICU. I've been sharing with the American people as I do my interviews to say, you know, I'm a mom of a 9 and 11-year-old daughters. I looked at this data myself and said, look, I know what the risks and the benefits are here. And I got my daughters an updated COVID vaccine.